绿野集团创办人李金友陷入破产课题后，他今天表示，他已经向报琼局报到，并将在21天内呈交个人财务状况声明。他也向报琼局表明，不要给他特权，和其他人同等待遇就好。李金友今天召开记者会，强调自己还有偿还债务的能力，远远没到破产的地步。至于美国前雇员希利向他索赔300万令吉而掀起破产风波，李金友则回应暂时没考虑反起诉希利。
The main thing now is I had to work very hard to make sure that I submit the statement affair and they give 21 days. If you meet challenges, of course you can write in, but I am not going to delay lah. I will try my best to submit in 21 days. Here to file his proof of debts and to deal with the Malaysia Insolvency Department.
李金友早前召开记者会表示，希利入禀美国仲裁庭后，美国仲裁庭在李金友缺席的情况下判决赔偿300万令吉。希利后来将案件带上大马法庭，导致沙亚南法庭在今年1月宣判李金友破产。 KINI TV 实习记者杨志怡采访报道。